was it University of Alabama and Auburn or one of those? It's like the target school, and like this operation that you guys have in mind.
And right, but that's the thing is like, can you get him involved in that?
He likes baseball.
He likes baseball.
First pitch this evening at 6:32 p.m. Game time temperature 84 degrees.
Broadcasting the game, and through that, with Mike Barron, who's also up there, he learned who the arms were going to be for Salt River tonight. And there are a couple guys who I haven't seen yet, so yeah, he's one of them. Yeah, he's throwing tonight. It's him. Who else who I haven't seen? Carlos Meza, the Diamondbacks. Kevin Stevens and Noel Berth and Akers with the Yankees. So yeah, I've got other stuff I could be sitting and doing for sure. But some of my first couple lists are gonna be Detroit, Yankees, Philly, Toronto, so to get more young and Noel Berth and Ricky, I don't know what he might suck, I don't know. Yeah. How long are you staying?
Maybe about Thursday, go back to Cali. Okay. It's pretty cool. I actually have a little bit of a picture of the movie, so it's more productive than what it is. Because it's like, by the time you come out, it's just like, it's just like,
it's funny how that stuff happens where the attention. Maybe it's attention, like it ends up centering around the thing, and then it reshapes the activities of the thing, or the usefulness of the thing. And what it means is definitely one of those things where it's like so much pomp and circumstance.
Yeah. But it wasn't like the industry like shut down. It was like totally functional. Like, I literally, there wasn't 1 second where I was like, oh man, I'm not going to do X, Y, or Z because I'm not going to be. It was like, just call me that or text me that or talk to whoever you're talking.
It's totally different than 30 years ago.
How is it the value of something that's just getting close to people? Like, there's so much more personal communication because they have to have a value. Like, I've talked to somebody in 6 months or something, and they're going to text me like, fuck you, you know?
Sure.
But like, it's actually a good space.
Me too. Yes.
Mm-hmm.
They're meeting with like vendors and all kinds of crazy shit.
And they put all their scouts there, their boys at dinner, and they honor somebody. And it's like so much fun.
He's a husky boy, but he has feel. Jed.
His pitcher was an all-star game from the Rockies.
Juan Mejia?
Yeah, I was like, I think you represent him too. He's like, oh, he's a good one.
He's good. stop on every yard.
Yeah.
Two different breaking balls, four seam, one seam sinker, split change type thing.
It's like enough strikes that it'll be inefficient, but he can give you five and a third, you know, strike out six guys, walk three guys. And so they're probably done. I'd be surprised. Yeah, Manzardo, DeLauder, Carson Williams, Bliss, and Locklear, although Locklear's been bad. Yeah, they're good. Yeah, he seems gassed. Marcy. I think it's just Marcy. Marcy's okay. Paulie, I think, is real. Yeah. Like, maybe take straight Cronenworth's job by July. Real. For him to get to it, he needs to be more selective. Easy, just like crank and pull something. I think some of the like Asian pro leagues should expand how many foreign players they're willing to roster in their farm, and big league team will try to take advantage of the way stuff's getting squeezed off over here. It sometimes comes up. Do you see where it says "Welcome to Sloan Park"? All the way on the right edge of that. Sometimes it's been up, but it's very inconsistent. Yeah. He's been like 4 to 7 this fall. So he's... And there's like, if you have TrackMan access, there's a link to all the games and you get a live feed, but I don't. It's just like, I don't know if I'd even be allowed, but it's been detrimental because a lot of the scouts then just do that and don't have their guns up for me to peek at. So it's not for me to. Are you staying at Dominique? Yeah. Text me if you need food wreck or anything like that. If you have time, I want to get together tomorrow night. I'm not sure. Thanksgiving. Yeah. We're going to her mom's house and then her mom's house and her mom's house. Oh, it's tough out there then, yeah. Yes. Yes. There's a place between K
Camelback in Glendale called Ground Control that is just like that. It's like a bunch of stuff on tap, right down the middle, burgers and pub food. It's equidistant between, like, you know, Ground Control. And then the taco spots in the West Valley that are in and out are Tacos Calafia.
Yeah,
I was paying attention. I seen no tacos. I think it was a pass ball or a wild pitch. Oh yeah, I want to. I want to come. I love Lenny. He did so well. There he stole off of Roiber. He's not giving up. He stole off of Roiber there. Yeah, we wanna. I wanna have a like a 5-day weekend in LA where we eat.
Back to the top of the order, the Colorado Rockies, center fielder, Benny Montgomery.
Oh, he's so small. You put that many draft picks in a 175-pound basket? No way. You should have just stayed in the basket. Just take in whatever. I was surprised by that. Guy puts mail in his coffee. Yeah. For sure, it seemed like that he was going to get the opportunity there because the guy's kid that's drafted out of Liberty last year was the
There's like one. There's like articles and stuff.
From the Arizona Diamondbacks, left fielder AJ Vukovic.
Before the horse, where 2 years ago they used a top 5 pick on a tackle.